Dr. Ning Li went missing after discovering anti-gravity. Her colleague at NASA stated that her device could be used as a shield and anti-gravity. The government gave her and her research team $500,000 to continue researching. But in 2002, she went missing and hasn't been found ever since.